Yo, what's up, what's up, what's up, what's up, what's up? This is Tiario, and I'm back, y'all, with another video and also another honest and eye-opening message, man. And in this message, right here, this is a honest message, man. And I just want to share this with y'all, man. You know, I just want to share this with the people who love my videos. I just want to share this message with the people who love what I'm doing for God. You know, I just want to share this with y'all, man, because y'all need to know, you know. And in this message, I'm just going to be talking about an honest conversation that I had with God, you know what I'm saying? Because in my walk with God and in my relationship with God, you know, one thing that God loves about me is that I'm honest, you know, like I'm not going to live the lie. I'm not going to dream. I'm not going to put my life in a fairy tale with God and all of this stuff, you know. And that's one thing that me and God, you know, we both have that in common. God pours out his heart to me. He tell me how he feel about all kind of stuff. And I pour out my heart to him. And I tell him how I feel about all kind of stuff. And that's how me and Jesus' relationship is so deep, because of the fact that we are both honest with each other. You know, like I'm not going to live the lie in this walk with God. I'm not going to live the lie in front of people. I'm just not going to do it, man. And this is a message right here that I just want to just share with you all, man, and just let y'all know about an honest conversation that I had with God, because my walk with God and the journey that I'm on is just on a whole nother level, man. Like, I mean, like, it's just on a whole nother level. I have went higher and higher and higher and higher and higher with God, to where like people can't even keep up. You know what I'm saying? Like, people can't even keep up with what I do for God, man. And I'm the kind of person, I grow very fast in God. I can go to a higher level in God in a week. In a week. That's how fast I catch on to things. That's how smart and knowledgeable I am. I can go to a higher level in God in a week. You know what I'm saying? And that's a beautiful, amazing thing, man. And my life and my journey and my walk with God is totally different from everybody else's, because everybody else, they don't know how to go higher in God. Some people, man, it take them years to go higher in God. Like, I'm being honest with y'all. Some people, it take them years just to go to one level in God. But me, man, I be on speed up. Like, man, I grow in God like fast, man. Like, it's crazy. And I just want to just share with y'all about an honest conversation that I had with God. And me and God was talking. And first thing first is this. Just let me get this out the way right quick. If you are a person to whereas you're not honest, this message is not for you. If you are a person to whereas you live in a fairy tale, this message is not for you. If you are a person to whereas you hide the real you, this message is not for you. If you are a phony and a hypocrite and you act like you are holy and perfect, this message is not for you. You will not understand this message. If you are a person to whereas you put on a front like your life is so holy and perfect, then this message is not for you, man. But this message is for honest people. People who really, really pouring out their hearts to God. This message is for them. And I'm going to tell y'all, and I'm going to share with y'all the conversation that I had with God and what I was talking to God about the other day. And I'm going to tell y'all straight up what I told God. This is what I told God, man. Real talk. No lie. This is what I told God. Based on the level where I'm at right now with God, I told God this, man. I said, God, I don't even want to be down with your people. That's what I told God. I'm being honest. I said, God, I don't even want to be down with your people in the kingdom. I'm going to repeat that again. I told God that I do not want to be down with his people in the kingdom. In his kingdom, you know, because the kingdom, you got to understand, the kingdom of heaven is for God's people, right? Right. But I told God, I said, God, I do not want to be down with your people in the kingdom of heaven. And then I told God why. I was pouring out my heart to God. I told him why. I said, Lord, the reason why I don't want to be down with your people in the kingdom, because your people are phony. They hypocrites. They backbiters. They dishonest. They act like they so holy and perfect. They hide who they really are. You know what I'm saying? They hypocrites, man. They scared to be bold. They scared to talk how they really feel. They scared to be they self. You know what I'm saying? Man, I told God all of this stuff from my heart. You know what I'm saying? I'm just being honest, man. Real talk. I told God all of this from my heart. I told God, I said, I don't want to be down with his people in his kingdom. Because I'm being honest, y'all. And y'all, I'm telling y'all the truth. The kingdom of heaven is not mapped out what preachers have made it to be. The kingdom of heaven is not hot. The kingdom of heaven is not what y'all really, really think it is. So y'all can just stop dreaming and stop living the lie. All this, we are one. We family in God. Man, we ain't no family in God. Look at all the jealous hearted people that's in the kingdom of heaven. The kingdom of heaven is filled with haters. The kingdom of heaven is filled with jealous people. The kingdom of heaven is filled with secret witches. The kingdom of heaven is filled with hypocrites. The kingdom of heaven is filled with people who act like they're so holy and perfect. The kingdom of heaven is filled with Bible debaters, man. The kingdom of heaven is filled with a bunch of mentally psychopaths, man. And I'm being honest. Every time you look up in the kingdom of heaven, God's people always got problems. God's people got more mental problems than worldly people. Every time you look up, something is wrong with a follower of God. They either mentally challenged, or they stupid, they slow-minded, they don't know nothing, they're not bold enough, their health is all messed up. You know what I'm saying? Come on, man. I'm telling the truth. They probably broken, poor, struggling. Come on, man. They got a bunch of curses on them. I'm being honest. The kingdom of God is not what y'all have mapped it out to be. The kingdom of God, man, is crazy. And me personally, I told God off top. I was like, God, I don't want to be down with these people, man. I told him, I said, God, I do not want to be down with your people. Because your people, man, they are something else, man. I'm just being honest. And y'all, that's based on the level where I'm at. All of the stuff that I have been through in my journey with God. I have been hated on. People have talked about me. Man, I've been through so... y'all, I'm talking about way before I came on the internet. I ain't even talking about internet stuff. I'm talking about way before I came on the internet, ever since I was 18 years old, man. I've been doing this stuff for Jesus Christ. You know what I'm saying? And I'm just being honest. I've been walking with God for a long period of time, and I've been putting in work for Jesus' kingdom. And I'm to a point in my life and in my walk with God, I don't even want to be down with God's people, man. I'm just being honest. I told Jesus this, you know? And you know what Jesus told me? Jesus said, Tiario, I understand. I understand. Because you are a human being, Tiario. I'm telling y'all what's real. Jesus told me, he said, Tiario, I understand how you feel. Because you are a human being. You have put in a lot of work for me. And I understand, son, on where you at in your level and in your life and in your walk with me. I'm on a whole nother level from everybody else, man. And see, y'all, a lot of people talk the talk, but they don't really walk the walk. They're not putting in work. So they don't understand. If you are a person listening to this, if you don't understand where I'm coming from, the reason why you don't understand, because you ain't been where I've been. You ain't really put in no work. You just probably go to church and read some scriptures. But I'm talking about really putting in the groundwork. A lot of people, man, all they do is talk in the kingdom of heaven. They just talk, 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 and they wait on some dumbass pastor to just give them the answers and all this stupid stuff, man. I don't want to be down with all that, man. I don't want to be down with people like that. I don't want to be down with people who act like they're so holy. I don't want to be down with hypocrites. I don't want to be down with all these Bible quoting scripture clowns, man. Every time you look up, they quoting scriptures, they quoting scriptures, they quoting scriptures, but they can't put in no work. I don't want to be down with all that stuff in the kingdom of heaven. The kingdom of heaven, y'all, is not what it's mapped out to be. It's not, man. God's people are a mess. And I'm just keeping it real. I'm being honest with y'all, man. Now, if y'all want to continue to play church by yourself. But that don't mean Tiara about to play church with you. This is my life. I'm not about to be dishonest down here. Because let me tell you something. When we all meet God in the end, God gonna judge you anyway for how you really felt. I'm just keeping it real. God is gonna judge you anyway on how you really felt. And that's why I'm pouring out my life and my heart to God right now. I told God, I said, God, I don't even want to be down with your people, man. I just want to be down with you, Jesus. And Jesus said, Tiara, I understand where you're coming from. I know how you feel. I know how you feel. Because God's people are a mess. And y'all, this happened to Moses. This happened to Moses. Moses was trying to help them people. Moses was trying to help them Israelites. And what they did them. And them people attacked Moses. They came at Moses. They said all kind of stuff about Moses. Man, Moses was trying to help these dumbass people. And yet, look how they done Moses. Look how they done Jesus. Jesus was sitting there trying to help these people, y'all, and they killed him. Don't get me started on what the kingdom of heaven is really about. Because y'all talk that talk like the kingdom of heaven is just this nice place to be in. Man, the kingdom of heaven is real, man. You will get sabotaged and hated on in the kingdom of heaven. People in the kingdom of heaven will cutthroat you. People in the kingdom of heaven are backbiters. People in the kingdom of heaven are disloyal people. I'm being honest, y'all. The kingdom of heaven is filled with a bunch of people who are not loyal. I'm going to repeat it again. The kingdom of heaven is filled with a bunch of people who are not loyal. Who are not loyal. This is not church, man. This is reality facts. The kingdom of heaven is filled with a bunch of hypocrites, dishonest people who not loyal. People will cutthroat you in a minute. Backstabbing, backbiters, gossipers, internet stalkers, and obsessed clowns, Bible debaters, man. Two-faced people. Oh, and don't get me started on people who two-faced it. The kingdom of heaven is filled with two-faced people. One minute they like you, next minute they don't. One minute they talking behind your back, next minute they not. Man, they two-faced it, man. They two-faced it. And me personally, I don't want to be a part of it. I don't want to be down with y'all, man. I'm just keeping it real. I do not want to be down with y'all. I'm not down with y'all, man. I'm not. I'm down with God, and that's a wrap. That's a wrap, man. I'm not about to fake it down here. And I'm doing this message, man, because people who love my videos, people who really care about me, man, people who really love what I do for God, I just want y'all to know on what I told God and what me and God was talking about. Seriously, I want my loyal fans to know what's up, man. Because this is real. This is my life. And you got to understand, it's your life too. And you got to make up in your mind, who are you really down with? You either down with Jesus or you down with religion. You either down with Jesus or you down with the backbiters. You either down with Jesus or you down with hypocrites. You got to make up in your mind, man. Stop all this two-faced stuff. You either down for God or you going to roll with the haters. And me, I'm not about to be a part of it. My mind is made up, man. My mind is totally made up. I don't want to be down with Christians. I don't want to be down with Israelites. I don't want to be down with religious Muslims and Jehovah Witness. I don't want to be down with Bible readers, because a Bible reader will cutthroat you too. Don't get me started, man. I'm going to repeat it. A Bible reader will cutthroat you too. David was following God, and David stabbed his own friend in the back and took the man's wife. Don't play with me, man. I know the word. Yo, I'm going to repeat it again. David was following God, and David stabbed his friend in the back, Uriah, took the man's wife, killed the man, and then banged his wife and got her pregnant. Don't play with me. All of this was happening in the kingdom of God. People in the kingdom of God are backstab you, man. This ain't no game. This is real facts. Real facts, man. Seriously. Look at Joseph in the Bible. Look at Joseph. Joseph trying to follow God, trying to do what God called him to do. This nigga brothers sold him to slavery. This happened while Joseph was in God's kingdom. Nigga brother sold him to slavery. This ain't a game down here, man. You will get your throat slit in the kingdom of God. People will backstab you in the kingdom of God. People will sell you to slavery in the kingdom of God. People will cutthroat you. And y'all, the kingdom of God is not mapped out what y'all claim it to be. It's not. It's real. It's real. And y'all, for the record, even Jesus himself got set up in the kingdom of God. For the record, even Jesus himself got set up in the kingdom of God by Judas. Judas was a part of prophecy. Even Jesus himself got set up in the kingdom of God by Judas. Nigga portrayed Jesus with a kiss, man. What kind of sick cutthroat stuff is that? After all the stuff that Jesus done for that nigga. Come on, man. I'm talking to y'all real from the heart, man. I ain't got time to give you no preppy message, man. This coming from my soul. I'm serious. I don't want to be down with God's people, man. I want to be down. I'm keeping it real. I'm down with God, man. I told God, I said, God, I ain't even going to front, man. I ain't got time to front, Lord. Because Jesus, you got to understand, Jesus is about to come back. I'm not about to get left behind for being dishonest. I ain't doing it. I'm going to pour out my heart. I do not want to be down with God's people, because you can get your throat slit in the kingdom of heaven with God's people, man. It's not all what it's cracked up to be. People in church secretly hate each other. People jealous of one another in church. Preachers competing with preachers. It's too much going on in the kingdom of heaven. Who want to be a part of that? Only a stupid asshole would want to stay in that stuff, man. I'm just keeping it real with y'all. Only a stupid asshole would want to stay in that stuff. This is crazy down here, but it's real facts, man. It's real facts. Real facts, man. And Jesus told me, he said, Tiario, I understand. I just want to be down with Jesus, man. For real, man. Now, don't get me wrong, y'all. Don't get me wrong. And I got to say this, and I want y'all to hear this carefully, man. I'm going to continue to help God's people. I am. I'm going to continue to help God's people off top, because I love helping people. I love putting out the truth. I'm going to continue to help God's people, but I don't want to be down with them. And I told God that. I said, God, I'm going to continue to do what you're telling me to do, and I'm going to continue to help your people, but I don't want to be down with them. I'm going to repeat that again. I told God straight up from my heart. I said, God, I'm going to continue to do what you're calling me to do. I'm going to continue to help your people, but I don't want to be down with them. I don't want to be down with them, man. Because God's, man, the king, y'all, God's people got a lot of stuff going on with them, y'all. Y'all, I got to say it. The majority of God's people are straight confused. I'm telling the God honest truth. The majority of God's people are straight confused. I don't want to be down with that, man. I don't want to be down with that. It's time for people to know who they are and stay stable, man. Too many of God's people are unstable. They'll roll with anybody. They'll roll with anybody because they're not loyal people. Who want to be down with a bunch of disloyal, confused people? I'm going to repeat that again. Who want to be down with a bunch of disloyal, confused people? Unstable, confused, disloyal, cutthroat, backbiters, hypocrites, pretending like they holy, Bible debaters, scripture quoters. I don't want to be down with that shit. Come on, man. That shit is misery and depression. I don't want to be down with that, man. I'm straight. I poured out my heart to God, man. And I'm just letting my loyal fans know the deal, man. For real. Because this stuff is serious, y'all. This is not a game, man. The kingdom of y'all, the kingdom of God is messed up. The kingdom of God is really messed up because you got too many fake people in it. You got too many fake people in it, man. I'm probably one of the realest ones who in the kingdom of God. Everybody else is a joke. You know what I'm saying? And I told God off top. I said, Lord, I'm down to do what you're telling me to do and continue to do it till the end of my journey. But I don't want to be down with your people. I just rather wait and get to heaven to be down with the real people. Seriously. And I'm going to repeat that again. I'll just rather wait to get to heaven to be down with the real people, like Moses, Mary Magdalene, Peter, Enoch, Elijah, Daniel, Moses, Joshua. I would just rather wait to get to heaven to be down with the real people. You know what I'm saying? And that's just real, man. Malcolm X, Martin Luther King. I'd rather just wait to get to heaven to be down with the real people, man. Because these people down here on earth, they are fake. So with all that being said, y'all, this is Tiario, man. And I'm about to be out, y'all. Peace.